Hello guys, so here we have an Airmaster Relite in a museum. It's British made. So I'm with Brian-FanofFans17. We're gonna demonstrate this. Here's Lol. Did it respond? There we go.
We're missing the lower canopy. We're gonna never see those next. Actually, the upper canopy.
Yeah, it's a top mount sphere. It's really cool. It's interesting. I wouldn't like it. That's where I got my.
So branded.
Yeah. So what is it?
So I showed the two little kids our videos from yesterday.
Yeah.
I saw them last night and they loved it. They were like, I know the thing is spinning. And stuff. They loved it. Medium.
I gotta wire up my can arm and dust. Yeah, I've been hanging it up in there for a few months. It's not wired up. There's no electrical box there. That's why I hope to have a bigger garage. That's okay. Here's Hi.
Make sure that's Hi.
Oh, did there a spoke?
That seems a little slow for Hi.
There we go.
That seems better.
I don't know what that fan is right there.
I'm an Airmaster Relite.
No, this one here on the left. The Airmaster.
That's American Industries.
The other one up there, the ornate one.
I keep getting that one, except you have to have
stand. Yeah, okay, I'm not sure. Maybe. Okay, that's cool.
So, do you want to do spin down or not?
No. Let's see if we can go get Reese and do a video. Yeah.
All right.
We'll ask him if he wants to go demonstrate.
Okay, so turn it off.
Yep.
And stop the video.